something I need to tell you.
Tell it.
I'm pregnant.
Look, I've already told you about this, okay?
But we can be a family.
Be a family. Family. Look, if this the way you want to play it, then fine. Because I'm not going to have any parts of this, okay?
He drops her like a hot potato and literally walks away. That did not stop Wynetta. She decided she's going to raise that child with or without Richmond Phillips.
On June 6, 2010, Wynetta gave birth to a beautiful baby girl named Jalen. Though Richmond made it clear he didn't want to be a father, Wynetta hoped Jalen's birth might prompt a change of heart.
She wanted Richmond to be involved in Jalen's life and be a part of it.
She'd never requested anything from him, not money, not support for the child. She just wanted him to have a relationship with his daughter.
But nearly a year after Jalen was born, that dream seemed a far reach from reality. Richmond had ceased all communication with Wynetta. Even so, Wynetta was determined to make the best life possible for her and her children.
Despite the fact that he had left her, Wynetta had great goals in life that she was very likely to reach and was in the process of doing so.
But that all changed on the evening of May 30th, 2011, when Wynetta and baby Jalen unexpectedly disappeared. Wynetta's mother, Yvette, began to worry after the two had not been seen for nearly 24 hours.
Wynetta was reported missing by her mother. She provided a description of, you know, her daughter, her granddaughter, and the vehicle. Officers immediately went out canvassing the area looking for the vehicle.
2 days later, they found Wynetta shot in the head.
As they scrambled to make sense of this brutal scene, detectives can't help but wonder if Wynetta's infant daughter has suffered a similar fate.
You're looking for the next clue and the next piece of the story. It's like reading a good novel where you can't stop turning the pages.